This is Tajamal Adil. DJI FPV racing drone with goggles is very expensive, which not everybody can afford. But if you have a DJI Mavic Mini, Mini 2 or any other DJI drone and want to enjoy cinematic first person view, then this video is for you. And learn how to convert any drone into FPV drone system. So let's go and explore. First, let us use a micro USB to USB 2.0 OTG adapter cable and connect this cable to the Type-C to USB 3.0 charging cable. Better use a high quality long cable. Do not use cheap cables because you will find difficulty in drone signals. Cable purchasing links available in the video description. Second, connect this cable to your wireless drone controller and attach it properly. Now we need a smartphone. I'm using an Android phone. Let us connect the Type-C cable to the smartphone to successfully connect the controller to your smartphone. I'm using the Litchi DJI drone app on my Android phone. Now turn on the controller and the drone as well. Once everything is connected properly and the title GPS will be displayed in the center. Finally, the VR goggles. By the way, I use the VR goggles from Shinecon, which you can easily connect to smartphone in order to view the VR via the goggles. I use the Litchi Mobile app, which converts to VR mode and display multiple options on the screen, such as altitude, distance, speed, battery and more. In the VR settings, several options are displayed such as gimbal heading track, gimbal speed and more. The VR mode is on and now it is time to place the mobile phone onto the VR goggles and make sure it is placed properly and then close the VR glasses properly. Let us enjoy the drone footage with the FPV goggles and enjoy the flying experience. Turn on the VR glasses so you can see the view from the glasses and enjoy the FPV drone flying experience. If you want to enjoy FPV drone flying experience with this method, please follow all the steps carefully and enjoy the first person flying experience. By the way, DJI FPV drone is expensive and it's available in $1,299 and I have already unboxed the video for the DJI FPV drone and you can find the video link in the description. And the Litchi mobile application which I use for the FPV drone, its link is also available in the description. Also, I have placed all the links in the video description which I use for the FPV flying. And if you are looking for more drone footages, click on this playlist. Thanks for watching and see you next time.